have many dinner in my life which I really enjoyed. Some are enjoyed because of good quality of food, and some I enjoyed because of the company, and some I enjoyed because of occasion. Here I would like to talk about a time when I enjoyed a dinner. Organized by my friend Raman. I remember that last month it was Raman's birthday, and he invited me and along with my three friends. Firstly, I thought that it was not a good idea. When I reached home, I thought that I was wrong because her mother was a good cook, and she baked a lot of dishes for us, and she decorated the drawing room with buntings and flowers, and she organized the table very well. Firstly, she served us sweet corn soup. It was really very yummy. After that, we played some games, and we talked with her father, and her father was a very nice person and a nice human sense of humor. And at last, she served us a Chinese food because Raman knew that we all loved Chinese food. After that, we eat noodles, and at the last, she served us cupcakes which baked by her mother. And he told us her mother was baked a different type of cakes, and I really enjoyed that cake and all dinner. And I also learned many dishes from her mother, and it was the dinner which I really enjoyed.